The left fielder, Ken Stroud. The second baseman, Brandon Cervini. The right fielder, Juan Lozano. The left fielder, Jaden Evans. The center fielder, Brett Vetter.
Fastball in there, called third strike, and he gets rung up in a pitch that catches the bottom of the strike zone. That's where he wanted to put that one.
Third baseman, Cone Resnick.
Fastball got him.
Up in the mid-90s now, so pretty good velocity, but not much break on it.
The right fielder, Juan Lozano. The left fielder, Jaden Evans. The center fielder, Brett Vetter.
He couldn't pull the trigger. He couldn't even get it started.
He came right back with another fastball, John.
Well, you see him go fastball, fastball like that, and you know he has a lot of confidence in that heater right now.
Third baseman, Cone Resnick.
And safe. Very close play.
Catcher Forrest Jacobson.
Way to get it done. You'd love to get him in three, but hey, keeping him off the base paths nonetheless.
Well, the bottom line is you want to finish the guy off any way you can, and in this situation, he did it in a great fashion.
Swung on and missed.
81 miles per hour and a big old breaker.
Great job of mixing speeds, change up there.
The second baseman, Brandon Cervini.
Strike three.
Well, two strikes, you have to try to fight off this pitch. You have to think away and adjust in. They went away, but he couldn't make contact.
The right fielder, Juan Lozano. The left fielder, Jaden Evans. The center fielder, Bretton Vetter.
Time. Curveball in there for a called strike three.
Well, you start this curveball at the hitter's head and then break it to the inside corner. It causes the hitter to get the jelly leg and just give up on it.
Third baseman, Cone Resnick.
Close play, not quite enough time to get him. Close play, not quite enough time to get him.
Everybody get your way.
The center fielder, T.J. Hart. Catcher, Forrest Jacobson.